little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones, to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be to become a
learn another. Wonderful. Thank you for learning my paltry song. I never imagined that a bluntstone... Oh, I'm a bluntstone. I don't even... So I'm afraid I can't help you I'm sorry I'm so useless. Are you certain you're willing to give your glintstone key to me? My, oh my. Thank you. Now I can go back to the academy to resume my study of glintstone sorceries. Back to why, of course. Thank you, dearly. With your blessing, I will do... Perhaps one day, who knows... I may be a decorated sorcerer. Thank you. With your blessing, perhaps. Who knows?
Oh, good sir. This was supposed to be a dead end. What's going on here? Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward to the Caelid Wild. I suppose my calculations were right all along. You should head this way as well, friend. It's time I set off to the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wild.
Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter?
It's the festival.
Doesn't the
down. Now. Be not, I would but
took you for dead.
No matter. Lay out your arm.
I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.